Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he will direct your path. And I think that everyone has done very, very well this week speaking. And I want to stress the part of the verse that says, and he will direct your path. It doesn't magically come and just, oh, okay, I'm going to decide to go this way because I trusted him. He will tell you in which way to go. And so all the decisions you make will not be your decision.